Mosley, founder of Full Circle Music, and I am so glad.
Man, you would think that being here in my own studio, I would know the importance of holding a microphone. That's what I love about this award show is the spontaneity and the craziness. So thanks for hanging in with us here tonight. I'm Seth Mosley. I am the founder of Full Circle Music. And man, this is it. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. This is the album of the year category. And man, the nominations and the nominees are just absolutely incredible. It's very stacked. So let's take a look at the nomination videos.
Album of the Year. Bethel Music. Starlight. Brandon Heath. Faith, Hope, Love, Repeat. You show me what healing can do. Where there's hatred, you show me how kindness can move. Where there's fear deep. Holland, One Way Conversations. You're right here, always by my side. You and me together, baby, it's paradise. We can go wherever, ever, leave a mark. Matthew West, All In. In the presence of a king, I wish I could bring so much more. Torrin Wells, Hills and Valleys Deluxe Edition. Album of the Year.
And the winner for Album of the Year, and man, this is one of my favorites, one of my favorite human beings, very well deserving of this award, Matthew West with All In. Incredible. Album of the Year, Matthew West. So good. Amazing.
Congratulations, Matthew. We are so excited for you, man.
Amazing.
It's very exciting.
Oh, man. Thank you.
We all wanted to come and maybe help you close out the evening,
man,
with a song.
Huh? Thank you. And thank you so much. And thanks to Seth and NRT, man. This is amazing. Man, thanks for the kind words. And we were just talking a moment ago about just the hope that we don't aim for writing hits, but we aim for writing songs that impact people's lives and ultimately impact the world for the kingdom, right? And encourage people.
You're absolutely doing that.
Man.
So thank you for, you know, on behalf of all of us, for
just inspiring the Christian music industry.
I
think, you know, iron sharpens iron, and you have set a very high bar when it comes to songwriting.
Well, thank
so
you, Seth.
Every time when, you know, I come into the studio to write with guys like Ben for, you know, his band Citizen Way or anybody, we're always thinking, man, this isn't as good as Matthew West.
No, you need to set a higher bar, but
right,
oh,
right.
Oh man, I'm blown away. I'm blown away by that encouragement, and man, I'm just gonna. I my goal is to keep just staying faithful to the messages that I feel
that's
like
good.
The Lord's putting on my heart, and that's what we're all doing, isn't it?
That's right.
And so, really, tonight's a celebration of how God's. It's so big that he speaks through little 3-minute songs.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
Should we sing a 3-minute song
right
now?
Yeah.
All right.
If grace was a kingdom, I stopped at the gate, thinking I don't deserve to pass through after all the mistakes that I made. Oh, but I heard a whisper as heaven bent down. Said, child, don't you know that the first will be last, and the last get a crown? And now I'm just a beggar in the presence of a king. I wish I could bring so much more. But if it's true that you use broken things, then here I am, Lord, I'm all yours. Oh, whoa, oh, 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 oh. The pages of history, they tell me it's true. that it's never the perfect. It's always the ones with the scars that you use. Oh, it's the rebels and the prodigals. It's the humble and the weak. All the misfit heroes you chose. Tell me there's hope for sinners like me. And now I'm just a beggar in the presence of a king. But I wish I could bring so much more. But if it's true that you use broken things, well then here I am, Lord, I'm all yours. Oh, kingdom with gates open wide, and there's a seat at the table just waiting for you, so come on inside.
Wow, thank you.
Amazing. Thank you, Matthew West. Well, this has been an absolute blast having all of my friends here in the house, my new friends, some old friends, some new friends at the We Love Christian Music Awards, man. And how about a hand for NRT for putting this whole thing, right? Amazing. You can clap with us out there. And again, thank you so much for tuning in. Make sure you share this with a friend. The broadcast is going to stay up after the fact. And again, we would love to help you guys out. Full Circle Music, go to fullcirclemusic.com. Lots of resources for aspiring artists and songwriters. And man, what a night it's been. Incredible. You got anything to add?
I do. Yeah, thank you so much, Seth, for the Full Circle crew, the Visible Music College, and to all of you Christian music fans out there. We all love Christian music. This is why we do what we do. Thanks for joining us. There's more to do. Share it. Talk to people about it, and together we love. Let's go love people. Good night. Thank you so much. Woo! Take care. Woo!